the right thyroid is echonormal. There is a small hypocagenic lesion in the ventral part. The nodule contains microcalcifications and has irregular borders. There is another focus of papillary cancer in the left lobe. It contains microcalcifications and larger hypercogenic granules. This pattern resembles the one that we have seen in the medullary cancer. The vascularization is not specific. 2 US-guided FNACs are demonstrated. The tip of the needle is well seen on the second attempt.